Hey everyone, I'm here with three of my friends, almost all the Swiss national team basically here, and we're gonna play a game of hands and brain. So let's have a quick explanation of the rules. The two people here next to me and Nico can introduce you also, right? Elena and Laura from the Swiss women team. And they're gonna say the name of the piece before each move, and we play as a team, and we're gonna make a move with that piece, but we don't know exactly which move they're thinking of, so it's gonna be quite challenging, at least we hope. Okay. Unless we will read their mind exactly. So,
all right, let's see.
May the best team win. Yes. Let's say all hands. Okay. Bon chance.
Almost it.
Green.
pistachio and fruit.
Pistachio goes. Fruit? It goes. It goes with the nuts. You know Stephen Hawking's book, The Universe in a Nutshell?
I have two rooms, it's not
so
that
easy.
That's where I am.
So in with me.
Probably this one, yes.
You can also say dish. Yeah, the beach.
The beach.
The beach is his favorite word.
No, say time. The beach.
Okay.
Pony. You have different names. Pony.
I should
probably take
more time.
Yeah. Faster, yeah? I was already thinking one month before, that's why I'm surprised.
Bro.
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 We only have the clues in the coin game, yeah?
Yeah.
So,
name?
Say my name.
Distracting the opponent is extremely important in competitive hands and brain.
Is it plus 5 or plus 3?
Plus 3.
Okay. Again, position is plus 5. Remain.
Yeah, that's plus 3.
Okay.
Some touches okay. are different
points. Okay. Name it.
Name it.
Just name the move.
But you have to
girl.
You have to play my
second one. I said rook.
You said rook, I was thinking for 3 seconds.
Oh, I didn't need that. I put this one.
Don't
say
your name.
Something probably more aggressive, more dynamic. Keeping the pieces, that's the secret. Remember? The move, the position does not count for anything.
What?
Ah, bouge.
Okay.
Oh man,
really, you were lucky.
Not so bad.
You were lucky.
Come on.
Who needs pawns?
What?
Who needs pawns?
Okay, the shot.
Four speed.
Thanks everyone for watching.